The merger makes Fiat Chrysler Automobiles the seventh largest automaker in the world.
And a recall alert tonight for Acura. This year, automaker was recalling 43,000 vehicles after reports of seatbelt malfunction. Acura says front seatbelts might not release when temperatures below 0 degrees. The recall applies to the 2014 RLX and 2015 MDX models. Acura says no decision remains to owners later this month. The vehicle should be taken to an authorized dealer as quickly as possible. So far, no injuries.
Still ahead on 7 Action News, thousands of animal lovers march across Belle Isle today. How a few steps help save a life.
Plus, the country superstar performs the palace. It wasn't just his music that caught attention.
When we wrap up 7 Action News this morning, you might think we move on to other stuff, but we're really just getting started.
Because now 7 Action News continues on TV20 Detroit.
With overnight and breaking news, news happening now.
7 Best Warm Weather and Traffic always together.
And now on TV20 Detroit.
There's a real choice for local news in the morning. Join us for 7 Action News this morning. Start